nothing, but they get paid by the government to do it. So basically, our public funds are paid for paying their profits and people have nothing to think that's fair.
I guess it depends on the young people, whether there are any prospects of them for that. I mean, most people do volunteer work.
Volunteer work. This is unpaid slave labour, and the type of people they're putting in are not volunteers. They're being forced into it by other agents. Yeah, by firms like G4S, A4E.
Yeah.
This is important. If you're young enough, this could affect. No, but because you're young enough, you have friends who might be affected by this. Do you think that's fair on them? They're all around education about what goes on in there, but they're saying that they will employ perhaps 50% of the people who go through this scheme. I mean, that's ridiculous. I think that's unfair.
Yeah, and I guess, like, companies like the one that you mentioned, I saw a documentary on these kinds of companies that take on young people, but without any real prospect of a job afterwards, and they receive a lot of government funding. And, yeah,
if you get one word for reviews in it to sum it up, how would it make you feel?
Well, it's good that you guys are out here and raising awareness of it. For young people, yeah, I guess my advice would be to try not to try to think about what you really want to do, and if you don't want to do something like this, then don't feel forced into it.
Yeah, but the point is if they don't do it, they're benefits. This is the con. So basically, if they don't do it, they're left penniless. And that's just totally, that's just enslavement. You've got a master's degree from Sussex University in
science.
you're tailor-made for political work.
I would have thought I would tailor-made for something, because I ticked all the boxes on their jobs, but the thing is that I didn't get any response.
So basically, they went to fusion for 6 months and then discarded.
That's more or less, that's the way I would see them. I mean, the thing is that, you know, I suppose they cover themselves by saying they may offer you something, but it's a very vague, tenuous type of statement.
The ambiguity was there.
Yeah, it's something that, you know, in this recession we're in now, it really is the employer's market. Really, the employee doesn't really stand much chance.
How does that all make you feel overall? The government will cut.